nice the remote there, that's why I was going back and forth. So I was actually going up.
Yeah, I can see that, but you know,
okay,
if you want
sure.
to land back there, then that's the way to go.
Oh, I see.
I couldn't hear anything you're saying. My radio kept going like this.
Oh, okay.
So I just kind of did my thing.
Yeah, you had a lot of, who had all the collapses coming in now? Who was that?
Maybe.
I think it was you. Yeah, I think it was you. But just make sure you're on your seat a little earlier.
Right.
Because we often get dumped from about 30 feet on your butt.
I'd rather land on my butt than my legs at 30 feet.
Want to break your spine?
Initially did it, but then I was just following you.
Yeah.
Except when you started going like way out there, and I was like,
Yeah, no, there wasn't any lift out there. I think the best lift was like right where we started. Like, you know how I was like going out and he was like, oh, there's nothing, and like go back. And then like I got over like the roads down below, and then it was just like.
Well, I think there's like bubbles too, right? So
it's
not like 100% consistent.
And
then over here by the construction site, or just coming off the construction site, then I was getting a lot of lift, so I actually managed to climb back up and get higher than you.
Yeah, no, I was in that lift too, because I could hear my barrier going off, and I was just like, man, I'll just go back to the landing, because people are probably wanting to go back.
Oh yeah, you're so nice. Nice. Oh, okay, great. That's how you learn.
Yeah, and I was backwards. Did you see my launch?
Yeah, it's sort of like half turn and then the other way.
No, like I lifted it up and I used to like turn this way and I thought I had strapped it, so I turned this way.
Yeah, I saw
but
that.
It was like this way turned it, so I went to turn this way. I'm like, whoa,
Oh, well. Exactly.